I'm Yong, a project manager of facilities management and operations division at Johnson Space Center. I was born in Seoul, Korea. Although I was a little kid, I still remember vividly when Apollo 11 was landing on the moon. And I couldn't believe really people were on the moon at that time. And there's no way that I would imagine working for NASA at that time. But it's so funny what you inspire, what you've seen. And when it becomes a reality, it amazes me every time when I think about that. When I came to Hawaii from Korea, I was seventh grade. And at school, one thing I noticed was the math was international language where everybody uses. So it was obviously for me, the math was easier for me. And the science was easier for me because it was related with the math. So I was excelling in those areas, which leads me to become an engineer. My first job was to design and install the control systems of 10x10 supersonic wind tunnel at Glenn Research Center. And later on in 1999, I came down to Houston working for Boeing Company as a senior specialist engineer on International Space Station. One of the exciting things that I want to mention is I have wrote the procedure for software stage testing. I always feel great about it whenever an astronaut on space using my written procedures to do their work.
Good to see you, good to see you.
As a project manager, my responsibility is to ensure all contract requirements are met and on schedule. In order for me to accomplish this, I have to interface with many people, such as all supporting contract individuals and facility managers, to make sure the construction goes smoothly and safely within the NASA JSC standard. Along with these buildings, I have been involved with control systems for new buildings, Building 20, which is a green buildings. It's platinum rated LEED buildings, where we save a lot of energies and also environmental friendly. Yeah, every time when you think about space station rotating our Earth every 90 minutes, and you can spot them at nighttime sometimes, you know, they give you a trajectory and all that to where to look for. And every time when they looked at people in the station, and when you work, you're involved, is directly related to them, you know, I'm proud of what I'm doing and what I'm accomplishing.